side-by-side comparison of the Luminara candle on the right and the Premier dancing flame candle on the left. Most notable differences are that the Premier, which is the cheaper candle, is very noisy. I'll just stop talking for a moment, you'll hear it clicking. Hear it clicking in the background? That's because for some reason, and it's just not really needed at all, they slam the little filament, the little flame effect, backwards and forwards quite hard against the sides. They don't need to do that. Look, the Luminara has a very simple mechanism, which is fundamentally the plastic flame, the little magnet on the bottom, and a coil that deflects it. But look how subtle it is. Just very gentle movements, doesn't smack it about. So in terms of that effect, the Luminara just wins outright over the Premier. Colour. Last year, 2013, I got a Premier candle, dancing flame candle, and they had a horrible yellow LED, like the cheap flickering candles you get, and it's just not convincing. This year they have upgraded, they've put a warm white LED in it, but it's the very odd colour. It's not candle at all. It's a very pinkish kind of shade of warm white. The Luminara, on the other hand, is a deep, rich, golden white, which actually looks very similar to a candle flame. So, once again, Luminara wins that round. The overall effect, you may notice above here that the LED in the Premier is projecting onto the flame, and it's projecting a big splodge of light in the wall behind it. Now, there is a slight hint of light in the wall behind the Luminara candle, but not as bad as the Premier candle. The Premier candle also seems to have the LED off center. I'm not sure why that's happening, but it's projecting predominantly onto the left-hand side of the flame, and that means that you get a very weird lopsided effect. It's also just a splash of light. It doesn't have the same focused point that the Luminara has, which creates a much more convincing sort of like wavering flame that's licking up on the left and right hand sides. Here it's really fundamentally just a plastic flame wobbling around with an LED in front of it. Now, batteries. The Premier has two AA batteries. The Luminara tends to go for a much longer battery life. It has, in this particular model, D cells, which are huge. They've got a much higher capacity than the AA batteries. And I'm not sure what the battery life is for the Premier. It's not huge. And when you can tell when it gets to the end of the battery life because it flickers quite strongly. It actually strobes on and off because it pulses the coil on and off quite hard, hence the loud clicking noise. I'm not sure the end of life for the Luminara because I've only just got it. And the batteries in it, that's a negative point for Luminara, is that they recommend putting alkaline batteries in, but they supplied it with cheap D cells, zinc chloride D cells, which are not only much lower capacity than alkaline by a long stretch, it's a bit cheaper them to do that, but zinc chloride is also more likely to leak if you just didn't bother changing the batteries when they'd run flat. So I always recommend using alkaline batteries in any electronic product. This Luminara candle also has one other interesting feature. This is a newer version designed for outdoor use. And I've had this open, and internally, it's waterproof. It's designed to shed water in a controlled manner without it going into electronics, which is very clever. It's a very neat idea that you can actually put that candle outside. Both of them have timers built in. You can select either just straight on and off. The Luminara has remote control facility as well. The remote control is supplied as an optional extra. I'd like to have seen it supplied with the candle, but hey, no great deal. It's not that expensive. Both of them have a timer. I think the Luminara is 5 hours on and 19 hours off, and the Premier might be 6 hours on and 18 hours off. But that means that when you turn them into timer mode in the evening, just as it's getting dark, they'll run for the evening and then they'll turn themselves off, and then they'll start themselves and run for the same time the next day, which is quite a nice feature. But if you're looking for a cheap candle, then go for the Premier. But you're not going to get the same quality of effect as you get from the Luminara. The Luminara is quite expensive at £30, but having said that, the effect it gives is considerably better than the Premier. So of these two candles, I obviously prefer the Luminara one. It's just a much superior effect.